A projectile is fired from the edge of a cliff 200 meters high with an initial speed of 300 meters per second at an angle of 45 degrees above the horizontal. Determine the magnitude of the velocity just before impact. So we know the initial velocity in the x direction was v naught cosine of 45 degrees, which came out to about 21 meters per second. And v naught in the y direction was v naught sine of 45 degrees, which is the same thing, 21 meters per second. So v naught in the x direction stays the same. So that's going to stay at 21 meters per second. But v naught v in the y direction, we have to use v naught y minus gt. So that's going to be 21 minus 9.8 times the total time, which was 28 seconds. And that becomes negative 253 meters per second. To find v, we're going to use Pythagorean theorem. So that's going to be square root of 21 squared plus 253 squared. So we get about 254 meters per second for that final velocity.